Right now, farmers across the Southeast are under severe pressure. I think AI is going to cause a complete revolution in how we grow food here in Florida.
I use AI in many different projects. I make sensing system to monitor crop and predict the yield. The computer can see beyond the visible range that human cannot see. So we can have much more functionality to sense what we don't see in the field. This type of analysis can help farmers to make actually better decision that probably they didn't see in the past.
Using the drone, you can capture a lot of details in a very short of time. And then bring that to the lab, we can give you like a whole 50 acres field and tell, okay, that area, the plants are under some stress or there's some like string nematode issue or something. Okay, then go to that a certain area.
Since we have been working real close with the IFAS people, they've helped us tremendously as far as making a good crop. It would be hard to make a crop and do it efficiently without their help.
It's not typical of the universities to look at that entire process, and we're trying to make sure that solutions get to the people that need them.
What we're doing here can easily apply to all the growers and the farmers. We're applying those, you know, feasible technology to solve real problems.
This technology is going to change how we plant, manage, harvest, and process food. If we can automate things, it'll make them more efficient, it'll make them more competitive on a global marketplace, and it'll help ensure that agriculture continues here in Florida.